They're at the post. They're off. Timmy is in the forest, and now Cape Zavata to take the early lead. Cape Zavata, beyond my control, is between horses and probably maybe not toward the rail. Then we have Mighty Bear, the first time starters, three wide and two lengths off the lead, followed by Brother Leo, who has three and a half to come. Then Jimmy is in the forest. Long shot Zappazoo at Jimmy is in the forest neck. And Molinaro kissing the first time starter trails his field. 22 and three for the first quarter. Cape Zavata. Cape Zavata as they turn for home. Mighty Bear comes on the extreme outside. Mighty Bear challenges for the lead as they straighten away. And running with Mighty Bear is Beyond My Control. But digging down deep is Cape Zavata and Todd Cable with one furlong to go. And it's Cape Zavata surging weight on the outside as Brother Leo between horses. Mighty Bear and Cape Zavata in a win photo. Brother Leo was third. Beyond My Control was fourth.